an outpouring of grief and compassion at the wake of a beloved teacher. Hundreds turning out to honor the memory of Colleen Ritzer. She is the young math teacher who was murdered at Danvers High School last week. Our Julie Lonchek is live in Andover tonight where that wake is happening. Julie?
Heather, at times the line of mourners wrapped around St. Augustine's Church here in Andover. Hundreds coming to pay their final respects to a beloved daughter, sister, friend, and teacher. The line began forming an hour before the wake began. Hundreds standing patiently in the cold, consoling one another. At just 24 years old, it's clear Colleen Ritzer made an indelible impression.
She's an inspiration to all of us. She was an inspiration to me to live my life to the fullest every single day.
Colleen's favorite color was pink, a color that dotted the crowd in ribbons and flowers, a crowd that included many of her students and her former roommates at Assumption College.
Colleen was a wonderful person. Our room was decorated with inspirational quotes everywhere. It was such an uplifting place to live.
A math teacher at Danvers High, Ritzer was murdered last week at the school she loved, allegedly by one of her own students. But friends say she wasn't just a victim. She was a vibrant young woman with an infectious smile and outlook on life.
Just extreme loss. There's going to be a void forever in our hearts where I don't know that anything can ever fill that.
Colleen Ritzer's funeral mass is at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, also here at St. Augustine's. Live in Andover, Julie Lonchek, WCVB News Center 5.